Hey seniors!
Are you interested in being in the senior video?
If so, there will be a meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, September 18th, in the new gym at lunch.
Come swing by if you have any ideas or if you just want to participate.
Be there.
Hi, we're from Spirit.
This Friday is Rep Your Culture Spirit Day.
So wear flags, jerseys, or outfits that represent your culture.
Also, be sure to follow us on Instagram at hornet.spirit.
And click the link in our bio to vote for Spirit Days. Please only pick four.
Hi, I'm Yuli. This is Ryan. Come get snacks here in the Hive at break.
Don't go to the old place, it's a boiler room now.
Welcome to this week's sports segment, Hornets.
I'm Chris.
And I'm Jackson.
Today we have women's tennis against Mount Eden at 3:30. Let's tune it up, girls.
And also today, women's volleyball has a match against Arroyo in the new gym, JV at 4, varsity at 5:15. Let's be there and bang those balls, Hornets.
Bang those balls, we will.
Yes, indeed.
This Wednesday, we also have women's golf against Piedmont at 3:30. They are going to swing it up indeed, right?
Yes, indeed, Christopher. And Thursday, tennis is playing O'Dowd at home at 3:30. Let's beat O'Dowd, Hornets.
Let's destroy them.
Yes.
This Monday, we have women's water polo. JV is to be determined, but varsity is at 4. Boys water polo is also playing. Varsity at 5, JV at 6. Let's go! These games are against Moreau. Let's get this done.
Stella.
This week's athlete of the week is
Sophia Ordunia, women's water polo. Congratulations, Sophia. Dude, we ended at the same time. And thanks for tuning into this week's Sports Segment with Hornets. We'll see you next week.
That we will.
Indeed.
Hey Hornets.
This is our sports committee.
And this Friday at lunch we have
a kickball intramural on this field.
It's gonna be staff versus students, so come on by, have some fun.
Let's kick those balls!
Hey guys, we're from CASA Youth, and on September 20th, we're gonna be striking for the climate.
So, there are four tiers of engagement that we're going to be doing on this strike. The first one is just, we're going to be thinking about 11 things we can do for the climate. The second one is that on the morning of September 20th at 8 a.m., we're going to be meeting at the Senior Circle. We're going to be talking about the climate crisis. The third is a die-in. That's pretty much what you think it is. The fourth, we are actually going to be going off campus to SF for a strike. The school doesn't condone this, however, we have free transportation and BART tickets.
So, if you want to participate in climate activism but you don't want to have unexcused absences by leaving school, meet us at the Senior Circle Friday, September 20th, 8 a.m. to 8:11, because we have 11 years left before climate change is irreversible. And you will not be counted as tardy if you come to this.
Do you guys have any recommendations or want to speak at the moment of recognition at 8 a.m. September 20th, you can DM us at Alameda Climate Strike, and you can find tons of info about all these events at Alameda Climate Strike on Instagram.
See you there.
Hey Hornets, did you lose the lock in your locker? Well, that's a real shame because that'll put you out $7. So if that happens to you, bring seven big ones to Ms. Harmon to get your suitable replacement.
Hey Hornets, thinking about putting something up on the walls? Well, don't do that. Use the bulletin boards. And if you're thinking about using tape to put stuff up, don't do that either. Use some push pins. Make sure you're using push pins and that everything's only on the bulletin boards.
Thanks for watching this week's newscast.
We'll see you next time.